Welcome to basic training, comrades. If you wish to survive, you will do exactly as I say. Now, walk over to that table and pick up those weapons. You will have to move faster than that, comrade. You will need a real weapon if you wish to kill the fascists. Look at your compass. The star on the compass shows the location of your current objective. Now, go to the storeroom and get a pistol and a rifle. Move! Vasily, get a pistol and a rifle from the storeroom! Don't test my patience, Vasily! This is your last chance, comrade! Die, you coward! Look at your compass. The star on the compass shows the location of your current objective. Now, go to the storeroom and get a pistol and a rifle. Move!
Weapons are on the table, comrade. Good. Now go back and report to the commissar.
Very good, comrade. Always remember to use the star on your compass to reach your current objective. Okay, Vasily. Let us see how good your aim is. Aim for one of those two teddy bears. The bear, right there, Vasily. The bear, right there, Vasily. The bear, right there, Vasily. Good, now fire. Don't test my patience, comrade. I said shoot the teddy bear. Good, now fire at the other one. Pistols and submachine guns might be good for short range, comrade, but for long range targets, a rifle is better. Step up to the shooting range. Ready, comrades? Shoot those bottles and plates. Imagine that they are the enemy. Sights, Vasily. You will be much more accurate that way. too many bottles. Steady your aim, comrades. You'd be dead by now if those were German soldiers. Aim down your sights, Vasily. You will be much more accurate that way. Well done. That's enough, Vasily. Now, let's see how well you can do under pressure. You have 15 seconds to shoot the helmets. Ready? Go! Good, comrade. Now come over here and bash this mannequin with your rifle. That's enough, comrades. Come over here and pick up a grenade.
These are potatoes, Comrade Commissar. Why are we using potatoes instead of real grenades?
Because real grenades are valuable. In fact, they are worth a lot more than you are.
Oh, of course, Comrade Commissar. My mistake.
Now throw a potato into each of those marked target areas. For that bathtub, Vasily. Drive for that bathtub, Vasily. Vasily, aim for that window on the second floor. Drive for that bathtub, Vasily. Vasily, aim for that window on the second floor. Vasily, aim for that window on the second floor. Vasily, aim for that window on the second floor. In that doorway, Vasily. Throw one in that doorway, Vasily. Vasily, aim for that window on the second floor. Throw one in that doorway, Vasily. Throw one in that doorway, Vasily. for that bathtub, Vasily. Try for that bathtub, Vasily. Good throw! Vasily, aim for that window on the second floor. Well done. Good throw.
Comrade Commissar! Comrade Commissar! We've got a prisoner. Come take a look.
Vasily, come with me. Vasily, come with me.
Commissar, he says the enemy is moving behind our lines. To the southeast. And they are supported by half trucks and mobile artillery.
Sir, there's a German attack forming to the southeast. It looks serious.
Listen, comrades. There is an armory to the east in the basement of a house. Go there and load up on ammunition and supplies. I will stay and take care of our guest. Remember what you have learned. Good luck.
Let's go!
Let's go! in that building! Cut them down!
Positions!
bushes! Behind the supply crates! He's the wrong position! On me! Vasily! Destroy the Panzerwerfer!
Fascist is a dealer!
Enemy infantry! Up on the second floor!
There is no better training, comrade, than fighting to survive.
Bitch, I'm the goofy like I walk on water. I'm talking to your bitch, did he lock up my toilet?